Hello, you beautiful bastard. It is now Thursday evening. The flight is so early tomorrow morning that I'm going out to the airport tonight already to meet up with adorable drummer Mika and hang out with him for a while and share a bed with him. Woohoo! Yeah, that's what's happening. Hello, everyone, and welcome to Clawfinger's fantastic vlog.
Hi, everyone. Mika, our drummer, he's sleeping. That's why I'm whispering, because we're getting up in about 5 hours. And he needs his beauty sleep, because otherwise he's a really bad drummer. So we need to take care of him. So, shh. But we're already at the airport. The other guys have to come to the airport tomorrow morning, which means we get to sleep for about 45 minutes more. Because we're so fucking smart, we just, like, do a smooth ride into the festival weekend. Yeah. Anyway, I'm going to sleep as well now, because it's well fucking late, and I shouldn't even be awake. So, see you tomorrow. Good night.
Hello and good morning. It's now about 4:15 in the morning. There's Rompa. There's Mika. There's Rompa. There's Mika. Oi, what you want? Mika, what you want? Rompa, what you want? Where you want it all, but we can't have it. It's in our face, but we can't grab it. Arlanda. Fuck off the clock in the morning. Flying to Hanover. Going to Rio Festival. That is Mika's ass that you can see right there. He can't help it. That's what his ass looks like. Just have to deal with it. You know what I mean? Right behind. Here we are on the next plane, the plane that is taking us to Hanover. With a hangover. Yeah, we're doing reload. We'll have a good time in about 5 hours. And we're spread out all over the plane. There's Rompa, there's Andre. If you turn the camera around, you have Linus and Mika up there somewhere, far away. Yeah, we have landed in Hanover. There's our driver. We are now heading to the reload festival.
Heavy metal!
I'm in the van! Would it be so hard for you to understand? Woo! We're on our way. There they are, loading the gear. Hurry up, guys. We haven't got all day. Chop, chop.
Now we're on our way to the backstage door. Opa, for that. Hello again, sir. What's up, Celia? That's it, Kong. I'm doing a reverse thing. Hey! So, yeah, here we are. Famous people.
Short gig today, so we're erasing a bunch of songs from the set list.
I'm so fast, motherfuckers, yeah.
So we're just playing the hard hits.
Yeah.
We'll be right back. Das wünsche ich mir so. Ich bin ja nicht mehr, ne?
Wir gehen die Araber auf den Nerv.
We're gonna make it. Hoping that I stand at the knowledge I bring. Wouldn't be a revelation of the God I retain. We'll be right back. Thank you.
Gig done. It was fucking 500 million degrees on stage. The audience was fucking brilliant, but we're ready to die now. It's been a good run. Thank you for everything. Yeah, and loads of really cool things I can't be bothered to think of, I should say right now. But I can't because my brain is on fire. My head is burning. And I'll stop here because I'm not saying anything fun even, because I'm too fucking tired to say anything fun. Fuck off. Gig done a long time ago. We hung around backstage, we drank loads of beers, talked to loads of beautiful people from Skindred and Decapitated and God knows which bands, Agnostic Front, loads of beautiful, lovely, adorable people. It's now, it's not late, but it's getting late-ish. Cheers. It's time to go back to the hotel and get a few hours of sleep because tomorrow we're playing at the Bounce Festival. We are gonna take it. Yes, we are gonna take it. We are gonna take it anymore. We are gonna take it. We are gonna take it. We are gonna take it anymore. Fun venue.